Bam. TRS TV, it's your boy OG Daddy V, and I got an OG in the house, and his name is Kokane. What's going on with your player?
Man, out here enjoying Southern California, you know what I'm saying? We doing it turned up. Much love to my comrade, you know, me and Tray Deee. Well, this is the return of Tray Deee, you know, doing what Coca do, G-funking in it. We got a lot of good brothers out here doing their thing, been in the game a long time. I'm just happy to be out here, you dig?
Right, right. So what's the name of the video, and what made y'all do this video?
It's the return of Tray Deee. It was time, you know. Well, what cloth we cut from is the real West Coast sound. You know, you being part of the G-Funk family, we all part of that family, and it was just one of those things, you know what I'm saying, that really affected the whole world, that 90s type of sound, and it's coming back around, you know what I'm saying? So I'm happy to be a part of that. It's the right season for the reason, you know what I'm saying?
Absolutely, absolutely. And besides you being a soldier for Tray Deee, what do you have that solo that you working on right now, or do you have out on the streets for the people out there to go get?
Well, I got a independent label called Buddy Boy Entertainment. We had it for like 5 years. It's doing real good right now. Independent, big shout out to all the independents out there.
Yes.
I got a single called Holla. It's doing pretty good. 600,000 on the YouTube, starting to pick up. Got Marcus Garvey on the front cover of it. It's really talking about some things. And then that's off the new upcoming album, which is coming out May 5th, the 24-year anniversary of the legendary Kokane, man. Yes, still here, man.
Yes, 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 he is. And he ain't going nowhere, y'all. What you got out right now, Coco? I know you got a video or something out.
Yeah, like that. Like I said, the joint Holla. And then, you know, I got other artists that you know, from Baby Log to Gorilla Dog to my daughter, Anissa.
Right.
She's been playing some spec dates with me and Corrupt. And, you know, just out here and doing what I'm doing, putting paint where it ain't, you dig?
You got to do it. You know what I'm talking about? And y'all know that's Chill in the background for all you brand new babies out there who didn't know who that nigga was. He's up next. He don't know that, but he's up next. So, but Coca, back to the OG of the game, Mr. the Funkologist himself. You know what I'm saying? Coca, what made the funk enter your body and make you sing like you sing, man? You just amazing, player. I mean, how did you come up with that?
Man, learning from cats like him. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we all cut from the same cloth. You know what I'm saying? This is the soil that's royal. You know, from palm trees, low riding. You know, it's just we crocheted into the ghetto fabric of this music that we do, and this is a reflection of us. So, after 24, 25 years, we still doing the same thing. Ain't no substitution for good. You know, it's a lot of music that come and go like disco. But you know that West Coast with the pump pump and the clap, that's here to stay. West Coast run the world.
And I can't do nothing but agree with him on that right there. And I mean, ladies and gentlemen, this man go way back. He contributed a lot to the hip-hop community, all the way from the Ruthless days with Eazy-E to being one of Snoop Dogg's coldest entourages and players, you know, running with Snoop Dogg, fucking with Dre, you know what I'm saying? He done music with everybody in the rap game, you know what I'm saying, from the East Coast to down South to the West, you know what I'm saying? Kokane, ladies and gentlemen, I need some clapping, but I don't have it. This man, I respect him so much. I'm glad he's on TRS TV. I thank you for stopping and talking to me for a brief minute, but I'm gonna come out and, you know, sit down and talk to you, because you got too much history. We got to play some records, some music of some stuff we ain't heard that he got, I know he do, and all of that good stuff, man, because I need a real interview with you. This old few ass minutes with Kokane, hell no, but hell yeah, you know what I'm talking about. TRS TV, Coca Loca is in the house, man. Kokane, tell them where to find you at and to go pick up some of your new stuff.
Well, you can reach me on my Twitter at Kokane Official. You spell it K-O-K-A-N-E Official, or you can go to my site, get the classic Kokane collection at buddyboyent.com. you spell it buddyboyent.com. You know what I'm saying? Now follow me on Facebook, the legendary Kokane, Jerry B. Long. You know where to get at me. You know what I'm saying? If you need one of them hooks of 16 bars, highlight the real ghetto star. That's what it is.
Bam! Kokane, he's in the house. TRS TV, man. Y'all stay tuned. Church!